నేను యుఎస్ నుంచి తిరిగి వచ్చేసాను నాన్న. ఇక్కడ ఐటీ కంపెనీ ఎస్టాబ్లిష్ చేయాలని డిసైడ్ అయ్యాను.
ఫ్రీగా చూడండి వ్యూ యాప్లో మాత్రమే.
Rakul, sorry, Diana, you need to give me a moment. I cannot help but ask, since you are a fitness expert and you have a whole
lot
of followers.
Not an expert, fitness lover.
Fitness lover, but you have a lot of fans who follow you because of that. Is there anything specific that you can do to kind of actually get the message across? Because you have a fan following.
Right.
And all of us, I think, have got something that we can lend to important things like this.
You know, I have said this a lot of times before, that, you know, fitness is not about just being thin or being fat or thin. It's about being fit. And when you're fit, you're capable of punching someone in the face when it's needed. You're capable of that self-defense which is needed, and that's what everybody needs to instill in themselves. Now the problem is that the exposure is not there in a lot of people, so they need to realize it themselves. And for, see, there's abundance of information on the internet today. You can actually learn whatever you want just going on YouTube or tutorials. But I think what we really need to do is talk to them and tell them how important it is. Because everybody thinks, I think I'm safe when I step out. But am I prepared in case I'm not? So that's something I think we need to talk about. A sad state that we're having to actually discuss what can be done for safety of women. I mean, it's so sad that why, I mean, if the men take it up upon themselves to respect every, you know, I mean, treat every woman with respect, I don't think we're going to have to discuss this ever. I was just going to say that, you know, when we're kids and when we're in school, there's sex education classes that happen, but we all look down upon those classes. I mean, I remember that we're embarrassed about it and we don't want to take those classes. I remember having done that. But I think if we also have some sort of a mental conditioning there from school level, the problem that I feel is that our educational system is just based on getting a highest percentage of marks and getting into the best colleges, but it never talks about your holistic growth or your mental development or how you should be as a person or what is it or how you, I mean, moral science as a subject stops in third grade and nobody knows till then what moral science is. Ideally, it should be something that's there in mid school or high school where people understand how as people they need to behave. So that brings in your mental conditioning, your attitude towards other people, not only men and women, towards life in general. And I think if that starts happening on a larger scale in every school, few years from now, we'll have a better quality of the youth as well. Not just the problems being catered to, but in general, the growth of the nation will be better.
I think more confident women, more comfortable with themselves physically and otherwise, and men who are more comfortable with the comfort that women
men
find in themselves.
Men who are sensitive
absolutely
and respectful
sensitive,
towards
yes,
women.
Absolutely.
And women who are confident, and I think talking about it more and more is something which is going to bring it